Heard you play for high stakes here.
Firstly, we must have the proper effects. Let's have a look at our cards, shall we? Cards are in order, but can we afford the buy-in?
We can.
Well, let's have a name then, and we shall issue an entry.
Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia. The... Tournament participant.
Well, well. I'm afraid winning...
We know each other.
Let's say... Sasha.
Sasha.
Place like...
Come to the...
I'm here from...
Met a man once who...
Best beware of... And...
Actually, I...
He's repeat...
All right.
Try to chat up the...
Right, lads from the guard already on that butcher's...
Apologies.
Don't...
As long as they pay, and don't hit. Aren't you too old to be out whoring?
I'm new to this too. Is it my ages to...
Good luck to you.
Like what?
What?
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to our closed gwent. Anyone leaving the rules number two? We play for gold. Easy enough to catch. Players will be...
Achoo! Patrick... Get... Bramble...
Excellent.
A pleasant...
Be sly.
Starting at...
Not they pay, and don't hit.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Bit of a shame being eliminated in the first round, but...
So, how did you fare in the first round?
Not bad. Guessing you won, too.
I've the distinct impression my opponent was drunk. Had an alter...
Might have. Honestly?
Oh, well.
Time for...
Madam Sash... Phidias.
We would...
Thank you. I hope your luck holds.
Ladies and gentlemen, the third round. The heat is on.
The nearest round's winner will face Count Tybalt.
I'll not play a mute.
Are we to understand?
No, I'm not.
A good match to...
Play.
cheated. I'll gouge those devilish eyes out with my bare hands.
Mistake.
Not good. Time to end this.
Well played. Congratulate.
Yeah, it's better I took care of it.
Please, join me for the final.
Might have guessed there were more.
Let's begin. Great pleasure. The prize will be yours.
Thief! The coin's gone. The guard's been stabbed.
What?
How is this possible?
No one's removed the coin from the premises.
Phew!
Before you ask, it wasn't me.
Figured as
my office.
Agreed.
We must get upstairs. I say,